will try to do my best to keep you safe inside this nest and keep the gravity from pulling you to Earth. I'd like to say this gets more clear when it's more cloudy every day. But summer's gonna come and burn the stormy clouds and all the doubt away. Sleep, little girl, 'cause when you wake it's gonna be a different world. So close your eyes.
Hey guys, happy Friday. It's about 10:30. After 10:30, I'm going to go get dressed and go get some lunch and then go in the pool for a little bit today. So that is my day right now so far. And I'll check in when I get to the place I'm going to eat at for lunch. Alright. See you guys later. So, hey guys, I just got back from lunch. I ate a panera bread. I didn't vlog there. I ate there. I got tomato mozzarella flatbread. And then I went to Build-A-Bear because they had a good deal going. Got two animals for $35, which I'll show you later in the vlog. And then I'm going to go swimming before it decides to storm. So I'm going to switch over to my waterproof case. Alright, well, I'll see you later. Okay. One, two, three. Did you guys see me jump in the pool? Real quick and then get out. And then maybe tomorrow I can do some more water stuff before it rains. Maybe I'll do that in the morning tomorrow. So let me jump in real quick. Here we go. So, right now I'm waiting for a storm cloud to go by, but I think the temp tracker was kind of right in yesterday's vlog about the weather, because normally storms during the summer, they typically don't last very long, but now the storms are lasting for a while. They're lasting until from like 2 to 3 in the afternoon to like 6 to 7 to even like at night. It's still like thundering and lightning, and I don't know if it's because of the hot weather or anything to do with that, but I don't know. So what? No. Why didn't you?
Now don't put that on YouTube. Now that'll be on YouTube for somebody. Uncle Mike bitching about me putting them on YouTube. I look so damn fat. I'm 50 pounds lighter than I was, but I'm still fat. You never had these?
No.
Do you like peanut butter jelly sandwiches?
Yeah. Provided by Welsh's PB&J. It's a commercial.
Like I said, now get them to pay us right.
I was saying that about the weather and stuff, how the storm's been lasting from like 2 to 3 in the afternoon to like night. Still.
I know.
Where the typically it comes in, it storms, and then it goes out, and then you're like, woo, party again.
You have a party? You never invite me? You wait till I go to work and then you wait till I have a party?
No, I meant like, you could have fun again.
I learned your license, and I'm like, oh my god, is that your learner's permit? Or is that just your ID?
That's my learner's permit. But, see, there's the storm again, and now it's going to last, but I don't know if it's because of the weather being so hot and the sea breeze, I don't know.
It's up and on, for sure.
Because it just lasts for, like, hours, so.
Just typical Florida weather, I mean.
Yeah, which
your
just...
mom likes to say, yeah, welcome to Florida, and again, I like Florida weather.
Thank you.
Thank you.